you want to pick up everything. Makes more sense. Okay. Oh! The crazy birds are still alive. Can I kill a bird? Can I kill a bird and eat it? I need your soul. Rad X, yes. Duct tape and a kickball. Do we get to play games? Get a team. Get a team for kickball. Forklift. Prepare. Everything is gone. Do I even know what year it is? Hello. Can I see myself? Nope. Hello? I like to look for things. Things inside of things. I explore things. Nice car. Everything is gone from it. Ooh, here we go. Yes, fan. Taking it. Cram? Is that food? Cram it. You died in the waste. Coffee pot. Bottle cap. I know those are worth something. Ammo. Ashtray. Your computer is destroyed. Why is there a knife in it? Switchblade? What? So now. Oh, yeah. Pull that bad boy out. We'll cut up. Cut up. We'll cut somebody. Damage 12, fast. Damage 16, medium. Gotcha. Oh. Zoom in and out. I get it. Third person. Da, 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 da. I like to see myself run. Vault 111. Alright, that's enough of that. Are any of these plants useful? Silk bean. I knew it. New plants would have uses. Where's my home? I like to explore. Why is Y jump? And that's why. Yeah, there we go. I like that better. Black. Jump. Can I just drink regular water or is it bad for you? I mean, it's running. Drinking water restores health. Drinking unpurified water causes radiation damage. This water is probably unpurified. These little flowers growing. Blood leaf. It's probably good. Probably makes blood. Gotcha. Is the water purified if it's running? Or do I have to purify it? I don't know. Just gathering a little blood leaf, strolling through the water. All these homes are gone. They're decimated. Discovered sanctuary. This isn't really a sanctuary. Everything's gone. Everything's destroyed. Dog bowl. This room we have a dog. Oh. Is that my robot? Is he just waiting for me? All these years, he's just been like, I will wait for master. But he had something wrong with him. Didn't he? .38 round, Bobby. Gray knit cap. Can I put the cap on? Does it make me... Dang it, why do I keep doing that? Apparel. Does it do anything? Luck. Got it. Yeah, I got a gray knit cap on. You'll know about that. I know I'm supposed to be going home, but there's other things to explore. I don't know. This is my problem in Fallout. I see things and I just... Whoop. Whoop. Where's it at? Where's it at? Oops. Ow. Whoop. Suck it. Ow. Nope. Suck it. Oh, no. Taking radiation damage, reducing your max health. Visit a doctor or use Radaway to restore. Health loss, right? Stupid rad roach. I wasn't looking when I came in. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cherry. Thank you. Yum-yum deviled eggs. Okay. We got here, oil can. Cigar. I always wanted to enter my neighbor's homes, and now I can. Whoop. Whoop. Gotta be somewhere in here then. Ow. Laundered rose dress. Okay. Guess we'll take it. So that's probably unhealthy water. We don't want any of that. Stimpak Radix. Thank you. I can stop seeking now. No need. Let's go check out the backyard. Do they have anything good? Unfilled kickball. Oh my. We turn that into something? Well, thank you for joining us. Oh, I just wanted to knock it over. How did it survive the nuclear apocalypse? Just get down. Pink flamingo, you don't belong. Oh, there used to be a dog here. I should probably head to my home. That was the thing I was supposed to be doing, but screwdriver, I'm taking it. Hello? I thought that was a guy for a minute. I was like, whoa, whoa. What you doing? Just hanging out in the town. Oh, milk bottle. Might need that. Is this guy safe? He might have had problems before. Talk to Codsworth. I didn't do that yet. I also didn't go in this house yet. And it's on the way. So we'll do both. I don't want to turn the radio on and make noise. Tin can. It's mine now. Pot. Cap stash. Thank you. Caps are gold, baby. Military fatigues. Are those better than what I'm rocking? Damage resist 5. Radiation 10. Damage resist 5. Agility. Weight 3. Get an agility increase, but I get loosened. I don't know. Sorry. I hit things. Codsworth. You survivor.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Look, you're all rusty. Yeah, what happened?
Happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around.
You don't notice everybody dead?
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half?
She's dead like everybody else.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
No, yes, you just...
A distraction.
A distraction? They killed her. Mood.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
You're not listening.
Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange...
Codsworth's lost it. He's lost it. We need to dismantle him.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
I'm not paranoid. 200 years.
Whoa. 200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
I'm going to dismantle you. Withhold information or caps. You can attempt to withhold them. Difficulty of successfully persuading someone is indicated by color. Yellow, easy. Orange, medium. Red, hard.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed.
How did he survive? What kept him going?
Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for
certain... Well, we were gonna die, unlike you.
Dead.
Just...
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm.
Convenient. That Pip-Boy. You're just lugging around on your arm.
Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
No, she's not turning up. I don't...
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Can I investigate?
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me.
Codsworth, we should go in the house. We should go in the house and gather things. Okay.
This should be fun.
What's fun about this? You go in and wreck things, I'll stand back here and watch you. Whip. Whoa! Whoa!
I trust everyone's still alive.
Well, I'm not sure what happened there.
Codsworth.
Sir, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
Oh, yeah? What are we doing?
Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Why are we running from house to house? I haven't even searched this one yet. Oh, Codsworth. You're gonna get us killed. Better bring out that saw before I take it off your arm and use it for myself. Oh, pumpkin man.
What's all this, then? Found you!
Whoa! Whoa, they're spitting gypsy at me. Suck it. Wow. Look at these guys. I went to...
Takes care of that.
Look fly.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't
That's what I told you, dummy. Just listen to me in the first place. Run around. Someone, like, barricaded themselves here. Yeah. Okay, Codsworth, Just hold on. Ooh, trifold American flag. Take that. We're gonna display it. A fuse? Why did you have a fuse? Eight ball? Clean tan suit? I don't know what I'm gonna do with a clean tan suit, but does it work? Turn on! Table lamp. Taking everything. Oh. Plastic pumpkin. We'll just set that up in the house. Okay. Alright, Codsworth, where'd you go? Come on, buddy. Codsworth. We got things to do. Quit hanging out and sulking. Gotta go,
sir,
find people.
The missus and young Sean. They aren't here.
I've told you that.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way?
I've been frozen for 200 years.
Across the southern footbridge out of the neighborhood and past the Red Rocket Station.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Oh, you remain here and secure the home front? Okay. Well, don't suck at it. Do something good. Let me go check out my house. There's stuff in it for sure. Any plants around here? He just had us running from house to house. Certainly there's something around house, ah. Ooh, here we go. Duct tape. Cap stash. Hey, let me through. There we go. I want this. I'm like a weed whacker. You use it on those flies. Just weed whack them to death. Mwah. Fashionable glasses. Do they make me fashionable? They turn my charisma up? Do it. Looks like your house just got completely demolished. Oh. Extinguisher. Sure. They had no refrigerator? What'd they do with their lives? How did you eat? Nothing. Shopping basket. Lots of dog bowls around here. People had dogs. There we go. Pork and beans. What's with this pumpkin guy? Those people had that. Is it like Halloween when everything went down? This guy's got a safe. Oop. Oop. Got it.
That's it.
Nice. Taking those. Eject. A pipe pistol. Okay. Psycho, right away, and shotgun cells. Thank you. Thank you. Summer shorts. Just in case we're feeling like being out in the apocalypse with no armor, just rocking some summer shorts. Oh, I thought that was a person. Yeah. Goodbye, old bones. Neighbor's house is wrecked. Nothing in it. Run! Run! I remember there being some Nuka-Colas in my fridge. Oh, now they're just gone? Any bottles? Salt shaker. Pepper shaker. I'm just taking everything. Saucepan. If it's not... Grognak the Barbarian. Oh. Okay. Guess we should take it, huh? I don't know what we do with it. Whiskey. It's gonna need a stiff drink after we find all this bad stuff happen. So I'm literally just collecting everything. I wish it would tell you, though, how much stuff weighed before you pick it up. When you're able to use your workshop, you're going to be like a kid in a candy store. Mr. Handy Fuel, how heavy was that? And take a washer and dryer? Yeah, pick it up and just take it with me. Got this. Toy car, baby rattle.
Coming, buddy.
Coming, buddy. Picking up the block. F for flipping pissed. I thought I could jump out the window. Make a cool exit. Just out the window. Bam. What you gonna do about it? Man, they give you all this wrecked area. You have to explore it. Used oil can. Typewriter, duct tape. We're taking them all. Ooh, a workbench. Oh. Ooh. Oh. I got a workbench. What can I do? The day has come. Oh, I'm out of adhesive. Look at that gun. That's a little absurd. No muzzle. Improved pre-shot recoil. Wow. Things get intense. Exit station. Is that the mining and crafting stations? Workshop locations will automatically share items you store in them, only if you've unlocked the workshop in their location. Gotcha. Tape, paintbrush. This is why you gather everything, I suppose. Oh. Oh, it's where you hang some power armor. What is this? Armor workbench? Vault suit, that's all I got. No armor to repair or fix or make better. Not at this time. Just a regular workshop. Oh god. What? Is that a house? Oh my god, you just build stuff right out wherever you want. What? Can I get rid of the current houses? They're in the way. Can I just walk wherever I want with this? Like, hey, you wanna build this somewhere? Wow, so you build like your own little city, huh? That's what it looks like. Build your own place to stay. Bobby pin, bone saw, dress. I don't know what I'm doing with the dress, but I've got it. I've got a dress. A flip letter. Do it. Walk around. You can break down everything. Can you get rid of like houses that are in the way though? If I want to get rid of something that's currently here, can I do that? Because it's kind of in the way. The very broken ones. How do you get rid of them? Spiked pole? Where do I sleep? Don't I have my own bed? Like, this thing should go. Oh, I can! Scrap it! Nice! Scrap it! Now you're making sense. I get it. We can trash the houses that are no good. Only the ones that are completely broken down. You don't need that mailbox. You don't need that. I just start scrapping everything. It's all making more sense now. This whole building, bye-bye, scrapped. Scrapped it all. Trees? Oh my god. What's all that green stuff over there? I need to rebuild my whole town. Can I just scrap the whole house? Wouldn't it be better just start fresh? Or do you rebuild the houses? And what's happening with all the stuff that I'm breaking down? Is it going in my inventory? Oh, okay, just scrapping your whole house. It's gone. This scrap a tree from over here. Does this stuff just go into your inventory, or where does it? Street lamp, buy, car, done. Stump, tree. Oh, it's out of my outside building. Got it. Makes sense. Crib. I feel like getting rid of the crib, but I got fond memories. You're special. Oh, can't scrap it. Not supposed to read it. Ooh. Ooh, I get to improve something. What am I special with? Strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence. Let's see. I wish it reminded me what each one of these did. It doesn't tell me though. It says nothing. Oh, with agility. Furniture. Bed. Ha! Kinda got it. Got a bed. Get a bed. Sweet. Scrap you, buddy. All I'm doing is scrapping everything I see. Oh man, people must spend hours just scrapping things. That's absurd. Oh, there we go. It's 10:28 p.m. I mean, get a good rest in. Get a good sleep in. Ah, I feel so resty. Damn, I feel rested. Didn't I level up at some point? Does it... When you level up, don't you get to improve your stats and stuff? Alright, well, it is daytime. It is time to, I think we're supposed to head to that next area. We should probably finish exploring some of these houses. There's lots of them. Pick up the stuff we need before we head to the next house. Not scavenge everything like I was doing, but actually gather things that were in the houses and then move on to the city where our quest is. But I will do that the next time. It's a good little start. I'm sure the action will pick up once I get beyond the first little town. I couldn't help it.
If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Go. All you other people, you're screwed. I'm not worried about you. Your life is less important than me.
It's okay.
I wouldn't worry about your bag.
Help me pack it up.
Pick up the pace.
All Vault participants, check in at the gate.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop!
Oh, no. Oh,
Whoa.
Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Hey, Hun!